principal sir, vadigli sir, chief guest and all my dear friends, very very excellent morning and Independence Day. I am Arpana from standard 9th. I want to say a few lines about Independence Day. On the midnight of 14 August 1947, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru rose to make a maiden speech in New Delhi. When the world will be sleeping, India will wake up to new life and freedom. Yes, India becomes free from the bondage of the British rule. Now, India is the largest democratic country in the world. The country's strength is to find unity in diversity. But the incident that test her secularism, but the people of India are ready to sacrifice anything for the cause of unity. Today, we remember the great leaders who gave their lives for nation's freedom and prosperity. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar gave the longest written constitution to us. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru worked for an industrialized India. Gandhi just taught us ahimsa and non-violence. Swami Vivekananda gave us a spiritual power. Swasthya was encouraging us. Our former president, APJ Abdul Kalam, that called the children of India to dream to build a great nation with aim and determination. In this, this is not a world of one single man. This is a world of 1 million souls. The delightful thanks to all of you. Have a wonderful day. That's all. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.